hip-hop, my language and art form. Phrases across pages unlock dangerous stop poems. I'm casing a box and lately it's got warm. Chasing the top daily for props, face it, I'm not slowing. I made it this far, taking names on my stock to grow with my alias Sarge. Your favorite face in the dark glowing. Maybe or maybe I'm not, labeled as chart soaring. Still maintaining my spot, watching the stars born. My flavor is raw, my rating is hardcore. Raising the bar from basic and waging a song war. My days are involved and painstakingly brought forth to gain faith in the fog, facing my drawing board. This is the age of hip-hop, labor is clockwork, waiting for the anchor to drop, but never stop short. I use my statements to shock, wave if you want more. I remain in the block if you beg for an encore.
What's your motive? Is it selfish? You're only trying to make loot? If you ain't trying to push it forward, then rewind and regroup.
Told us package propaganda and they sell it to the kids. They tell it how they think, but we tell it how it is.
Respect.
They want it, but they rarely give it out.
My roots
keep me planning when they try to dig me out.
My reasons for even being MCing are pure to the core. What's your reasons for speaking?
I get it popping where I'm at, but I gotta watch my back. My spot is not hot, so they blocking off the mat. Boxed in, not pinned. I got to talking back. They said the project wouldn't last, but the opposites attract. Offensive to need, and definitely they never believe the hype. They never go see the stepping to me. They never go see the light. It's my time to bring back the hip hop that raised me up. It's blatant. Flavorless stations, they got me waking up. Let's face it, my patience is wasted. I'm sick of chasing luck, I hate it. The cadence is dated and still they gaining bucks. Who the fuck's in charge of artists lately? It's hard to be the hardest and modest. Hate me, so I'ma play the cards that the stars have gave me. Getting far without guards or a car to take me. And I'ma hit the bar with my squadron daily. Go abroad, get applause till they start to pay me.
What's your motive? Is it selfish? You only trying to make loot? If you ain't trying to push it forward, then rewind and regroup.
Told us package propaganda and they sell it to the kids. They tell it how they think, but we tell it how it is.
Respect.
They want it, but they rarely give it out.
My roots
keep me planning when they try to dig me out.
My reasons for even being MCing are pure to the core. What's your reasons for speaking?
I'm trying to get my own place and become independent. Like most, I like toast and shows with attendance.
Yeah.
But I don't need a Rolls or a pendant.
Nah.
Just some dough for expenses. Clothes and stove, dro when I'm stressing. Full creative control, bro, or I exit. My soul's an investment that grows ineffective when I think about notes, big boats, and the Lexus. I roam in directions where home's a reflection of old. So we grow from expression and hope we don't fold while progressing. Stories told in the session shed light on the road of the freshman and the junior who hasn't chose a profession. My life's no exception, so my mic shows discretion. Cause the light loads a tightrope over spikes cold and wretched. The sight cloaks deception with might mold the message. This is my plight, I write for those with obsessions.
What's your motive? Is it selfish? You only trying to make loot? If you ain't trying to push it forward, then rewind and regroup.
Told us package propaganda and they sell it to the kids. They tell it how they think, but we tell it how it is.
Respect.
They want it, but they rarely give it out.
My roots
keep me planning when they try to dig me out.
My reasons for even being MCing are pure to the core. What's your reasons for speaking?